Yeah. Litlilmel here. And today's video, we were gonna see how many. And in today's video, I went out in my high school, East Central High, and I went to see how many diamond push-ups people can do. Whoever did the most diamond push-ups got $20. Got a whole dub. Whoever did the most diamond push-ups got a whole dub. It was so fun. All these people lined up. I competed too. You can see if I won later on. If I won, I got to keep my $20. It was all toxic smack before the video. But it was super fun. I had put a lot of smiles on people's faces. I love doing this some more. So don't forget to hit that like button so YouTube algorithm can recommend me some more. And I do more stuff like this. And if you like it, also let me know to do more stuff like this. So hit the subscribe button right in the jaw right here. And smack the bell. Keep backhanding it. Let's get on with the video.
Yeah, Lily Man, whoever do the most push-ups get $20. There it is. I'm gonna start the shit off. Whoever do the most push-ups out of me and whoever get on top get the most $20. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Do this shit. We're doing diamond push-ups now. Diamond push-ups.
Yeah, here, give it up. That boy!
See that little jingle?
That boy can't!
So Dylan went on to claim his $20 and spend it on whatever he pleased. Props to you, Dylan. Congratulations, you did it. You earned that $20 fan square. You did the most push-up. Props to you, bro.
Drop one of these, drop a thumbs up so I get recommended and know that you guys like these kind of videos. like money, you know, I know y'all like that. Hit the sub button too. I need to get up there so I give up big bucks. And smack the bell. Oh, glad you guys liked the video. And if you didn't, do what you gotta do, but I love you, and then man, I did it.
And as you can see, the one who did